Benny's Big Bubble by Jane O'Connor. Illustrated by Tommy DePaula. Hello, boys and girls! Today, we are going to read a story about a bubble. The bubble went everywhere. Do you like to fly? Do you like to travel? Well, let's take a trip with this big bubble. You can follow along with us if you'd like to. And just turn the page when you hear this sound. Now, open your book to where the story begins. Are you ready? Good!
Benny liked to blow bubbles. I am the best
bubble
blower in the
world,
he told his
cat.
Benny blew a
bubble.
It was big, very, very big. But the
wind
blew it away. The
bubble
went by a
baby
in a white
hat.
Who said the
baby?
What a big
bubble.
The
bubble
went by a
truck
selling
ice cream.
Look, said a little
boy.
What a big
bubble.
The
bubble
went over some
trees.
Arf, said a brown
dog.
What a big
bubble.
The
bubble
went by a
pool.
Wow, said a
girl
in a green
tire.
What a big
bubble.
The
bubble
went by a
lake.
Gosh, said a
man
in a
boat.
What a big
bubble.
The
bubble
went past a
farm.
Moo, said a
cow.
What a big
bubble.
Then the
wind
went the other way. So the
bubble
went the other way too. Past the
cow,
the
man,
the
girl,
the
dog,
the
boy,
and the
baby.
The
bubble
went all the way back to Benny's
house.
And then, do you know where the
bubble
went? Nowhere. It popped